Last Pick presents.
What are you doing?
A collaboration with
ft.deathstrider200.
Created and produced with Kind Master.
Alright, let's go get him.
A movie inspired by Among Us. London, Paris, Tokyo, oh, shawty, we could go.
Don't need no luggage, na 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 na. Don't need no stress, girl, na 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 na. Among Us, children, rated, well, it's kind of rated E, but choose it.
You have arrived at Among Us, children.
Alright, let's go get them.
Monson, I have to do this task.
Okay. No! Fuck!
Yeah, shut it up, kid.
Help me. Wait up, Dad!
Huh? Who are you?
I'm orange.
Oh. Is that your dad?
Yes.
Oh, so sorry. My dad's really hungry today.
Yeah, he probably is. Because he's an imposter.
Don't worry. You can hang out with me.
Okay.
Come on. In the vent.
Ah, I can't get in there.
Don't worry. I got you.
And this is my home.
This is what you do during breaks.
Well, not really during breaks, when we go out for hunting.
Ah.
Let me show you around, hey?
Okay.
This is my room.
Yeah. Well, it's pretty chill here.
Mm-hmm. Here's some blood if you want. It's called cremated blood. It's basically blood mixed with water, but the red texture is gone.
Yeah, I'll take a pass.
What? You don't like this? This is the comedy gold.
I'm a crewmate.
Don't worry, it's deer blood. I don't drink human blood, or by now I would have killed you.
Oh.
I just think it's weird to drink human.
Yeah. Tastes gross, kind of gross.
Well, at least it's something.
Yeah.
My dad doesn't kill crewmates, many crewmates.
Yeah.
Only big crewmates because he needs to eat.
Yeah.
He will kill you if you annoy him.
Yeah.
But don't worry, he won't hurt you.
Okay. So you wouldn't hurt a fly except the big flies.
Yeah. What's your name?
My name is Orange.
You don't have a real name.
Yeah, my father didn't give me.
My name is Purple.
Oh.
I'm a girl if you didn't know.
Oh. Okay, that's kind of weird.
Yeah. What do you eat?
Really just what regular cream to eat.
Like pasta?
Yeah.
I love pasta!
And also pizza. You know, on the ship, they have pizza.
Oh, what's pizza?
Oh, pizza is really just like, it's, you know pepperonis, right?
What is a pepperoni?
Pepperoni is really a topping on pizza. You just need dough, you need sauce, tomato sauce, you need cheese and pepperonis and boom, and then put it in the oven.
Oh, that sounds pretty nice.
Yeah.
I like you, Orange.
I like you too.
Anyways, let's go talk to my dad. Maybe he'll let you stay.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Today I was planning on going to what's it called? Polis. Yeah, I was just going to go to Polis today. You know, enjoy my life. Like a normal crewmate. Imposter.
stay here.
Hey, Dad, I've had that mini crewmate. Oh, you got the mini crewmate? Are you gonna have that for lunch?
You already know how I am, Dad. I don't like to have that.
Sweetie, listen. You have to learn how to eat crewmates one time.
Dad, I don't like crewmates. You already know this.
Whatever. Just, yeah. So, I was wondering if we could keep them. What? You already know how I am with those crewmates. They're gonna grow up, they're gonna hate us, and they're gonna probably call an emergency meeting. I hate them, they're furious.
Don't worry. Somebody help me.
Fred, get out of here! Please, Dad! Fine, for just one day.
One day? Fine, whatever. Sorry, my dad can be a real spaz sometimes.
Well, do you want to make pizza?
I don't know what that is, but sure.
Okay, let's get the ingredients.
And the crewmate.
One pizza later. Are you sure this is safe to eat?
Yeah, it is. I eat it some days.
Okay. Consume. It's
good.
It's
what is it?
Beautiful! I want more.
Sorry to mention this, guys, but you're like Puffball from Nana and Sandy.
What?
Let's just not go down that rabbit hole.
I shouldn't go down there. I forgot imposters can't go swim.
I can't swim either. I can't swim either. I just like relaxing.
So good.
I just like relaxing.
Hey, do you want to go to the conga?
It's a conga.
Conga.
Oh, conga.
Sorry. It's where we grab the candles, and then we just. It's so good. Don't crewmates do this?
No.
But then, what do you do with candles?
We lit them.
Lit them.
Fire.
Fire.
Yes.
I should have known crewmates are cruel. I don't like them. Dad was right. I should have never got you.
But I'm a mini crewmate. I can mess with fire.
What? Oh.
Only big crewmates can.
Oh. Okay. What?
Yeah, I don't know. It was in my pocket for some reason. Yeah, it was in my pocket.
Well, let's not remember about your dad.
Yeah, I'm just gonna relax.
You're with me now. And when you grow up, you're gonna be my little treat. Hey, Orange!
What?
Look at this. This is what I do all the time.
Okay.
Alright, so you just sit here, and it hurts a little bit, but it's worth it.
I'm knocked out.
Hey, Orange!
What?
I want to show you something I do all the time.
Okay.
Alright, you stay there. I'm going to do this. Okay, so what you do, you just sit here, and you turn on the on button. And
Oh, I pass.
But why?
I'm probably gonna get hurt.
Whatever. I'm just gonna talk to my dad about something.
Okay.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah, what's up?
I just wanted to say something.
What?
I want to propose to Orange.
Wait a minute, where's Gray? No! How dare you! You know that you have that imposter virus. Shut up! Who cares if you're hungry? Just stop.
Dad, what happened?
It's your orange friend.
Get out of here, Green! Are you okay? Well, you got a little bite mark over there.
Oh.
Well, it's fine. It's not like the kid has, like, a virus or anything.
He has a virus.
What?!
It's called the imposter virus. That's what the crewmates call it. What basically happens... If you see an imposter with black teeth, then... Well, yeah. Good thing I don't have it. So, yeah. But anyways, your friend's gonna turn to an imposter.
What? I don't want that to happen!
It has to happen.
Why do you want to be an imposter?
Well, it's gonna happen no matter what, except that there's an antidote.
There's no antidote. The crewmates are trying to develop it. But that doesn't mean anything. As a matter of fact, I'm hungry too. What? No, we're not gonna eat him! Maybe you guys... Do you guys have anything that crewmates eat... Maybe that I would like?
Pasta?
No, that sounds disgusting. No, we're not eating him!
No!
What do we, oh no! What do we do?
I want pasta!
Okay, well, let's try pasta then. Hey, all right, give us the pasta.
Guys, it's called pasta.
Shut up.
Birds! Birds!
Too hot. I eat something to cool us down.
Okay, then.
I don't want pasta. Seems like it's disgusting. Anything else?
Pizza?
What is that?
It's the best thing that ever happened! There!
Let me try this. Oh.
It's not working. Blood's not working. It cools us down.
It's disgusting. It's really disgusting.
My mouth is too hot. What should I drink to get rid of this pasta?
Here, try purified blood.
It's still not working! My teeth! They hurt now!
That's it! I'm getting rid of this crewmate! Trying to eat it!
No!
Don't you interfere with me! Let me get some of that. Wait a minute. This is my daughter's. Don't you touch my daughter's.
Wait, no, Dad! Your mouth is littler than him. You're littler than
than him. You're gonna die.
No, I'm not. Anything for my daughter.
Dad!
I'm dying. I can't even open.
Dad! No!
Run! Go in the fence!
Come on, Orange! Are you okay?
Yes.
Son.
Come on.
Listen to me. Make sure that this imposter, this purple imposter over there, make sure that he slash she, I don't know what he or she, make sure she is better and nice. Okay? Thanks, son, for everything. By the way, your friend can't see me. Oh. So yeah, alright, bye.
Mm-hmm. I'm coming.
Okay. Who are you talking to?
Nothing.
Okay.
There's a bee. Wow.
You're weird.
Don't you dare eat me! I'm gonna kill you!
You can't move anymore.
Look what I've done.
I will kill you! I will kill you. Don't kill my daughter.
Here, we can stay here. Okay. I'm so sorry. You should have went through this. Maybe if my dad didn't kill your father, then you would have been fine.
Yeah.
All right, let's just sleep here for a little bit.
Okay.
Baby brother, his name is I don't know, he doesn't really have a name. What happened? Are you okay?
Yes, just these two people came here.
Oh, what's your guys' name? My name's Avina, and wait,
you said that's not your name.
Wait, what do you... Oh, I must have missed it. Sorry. I don't really even have a name. I just randomly say it. Listen. A long time ago, my mom and dad got abandoned. I didn't really have a name. So, I didn't really even call myself anything.
That's sad.
Yeah, I know.
So, why did you run?
Well, there was this weird green guy.
Holy crap, you should have run.
I did run.
He has an imposter disease.
Yeah.
But you didn't get bitten because I have it.
Are you two imposters?
I'm about to turn.
I'm an imposter, but I'm nice. We should have came over here. No. Come on.
No. I was a crewmate before. I was a crewmate before then.
You should have run. You know why I say?
I did run.
He had an imposter disease.
You guys can stay if you want.
Just don't worry about it. I got imposter disease. I'll stay this way.
Yeah, you guys can stay if you want. You guys can sleep here. No, I will never abandon my brother. Come on, bro.
I said,
stay here.
Ah, we're out of here. Wait, come back. I'm sorry. Get back, beast. Listen, I was just trying to be protected from my brother. I don't want him to die.
Do I?
Shh. No. You're okay. I was gonna. Can we just hang out with you? Yeah, I won't hurt you though. Okay. Don't fall. My baby brother! Orange! Whatever, I got this.
I got you.
Thank you so much. Don't touch him! I was just trying to help. Yeah, you helped enough.
Ugh, what happened?
Oh, Orange?
I think it's getting to me.
Orange, calm down. Okay, just think about happy thoughts.
Not even gonna work. Ah.
I think you're just a mixture of it.
Oh.
We're gonna find the antidote for you.
Okay.
Guys, just stay here for now. Alright. Come on. Let's go get some food. I'm scared. I don't wanna die. But I have to protect you, no matter what.
I see something. All right, let's bring it in.
Ah, what happened to me?
Huh? What? How did you become that?
Oh, I get it. This is supposed to be probably the first stage.
Yeah.
The first stage is smallness. So you're basically going to become, because you were really bigger than me, but now you're going to become smaller.
Oh.
But, you know, you're going to be basically the same size as me.
Yeah.
So, just come on.
Okay, we came back with the food.
Yeah.
Ew! I don't want to eat that. You're going to eat it raw? Ew! Well, he's becoming an imposter, so
he has to start off somewhere.
Ugh, I'm not eating that. I'm so sorry, but I cannot eat that.
Meat is good.
No, but cook it first. No. Oh my god, my mom taught me this. So you just grab a hot rock, like this, and then you just put this here.
I'm not coming back until you get rid of that rock.
But what? Why?
Because I hate rocks.
Huh? Oh yeah, I forgot. When you're an imposter, you don't like one thing. One thing that you used to like as a normal human, you don't like as an imposter. Oh. Okay then.
What are you doing here? Oh. You want to eat somebody. Well, come with me then.
Yeah, I know. Boys can be like that all the time. I know, I don't...
Hey, look at my new friends.
I knew I could have trusted you two. We made it. I made it. We made it.
To you. I thought you were my friends.
I'm an imposter, remember?
I'm an imposter too!
But I'm not gonna be nice anymore, you know that, right?
I'm gonna be nice for all eternity. You'll never, ever, ever hurt me or my friends again!
Wait, why am I still not here?
You have unfinished
I still
business.
Have unfinished business? What do you mean unfinished? No. No, 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 no. I have to do what I have to do. Son! Son, it's me! Son, listen! You have to stop it! You have to stop it. Son! Hello? He can't see me. I was too late. Now I have to sit here for all eternity, waiting for my unfinished business to be settled. Purple imposter, help me. Huh? Who are you? Oh, you're Orange's dad. You can see me? I guess so. Okay, listen. I need you to make Orange more better, nice to me. I mean, he needs to be a crewmate again. Find the antidote. Okay, I'll try. Thank you. You're so very welcome. I'm gonna go back. Okay, bye.
You know, it's good to have a servant.
Hey, listen! Leave me alone! No, I'm gonna help you! Just calm down! Never! You're rude and mean and all those things! Listen. You need to run. You can't just sit around. Run! I said, run!
They're getting away. Servant, let's go.
I would be appreciative if you didn't call me servant. Fine, peasant. Now scram!
Let's just sit here, guys, until tomorrow.
We're finally here. All right, now can I eat something?
Sure, you can eat the people.
Where are you, Orange? Don't hurt me, please. No!
What's the matter? What's the matter? Sorry, I just had a horrible nightmare. Oh. Oh. You okay?
Oh!
He pooped! Don't worry, I got him. I can change people. No, don't touch my brother! Okay, jeez, I'm just trying to help. Out of myself.
We have to run.
Huh? Why? My brother's about to get changed. He's over there. Come on. What? Ah!
I got this. Orange, what are you? Why are you doing this?
Because I'm an imposter.
So am I, but now you don't see me doing this. Don't hurt me.
Anything but that.
Ugh, leave her here. We need to get someone else.
See you later, chump. Huh? Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm purple.
I'm yellow.
Oh, okay.
I'm a genius. You're my little brother.
Don't you call me little brother? I'm the biggest boy you could ever imagine of! Why, yeah.
You're a little brother.
No, I'm not!
He's a crazy little brother.
I'm your big brother.
Really?
I'm your big brother.
He always says
that. No! Don't hold me! I want to hold you! No!
Really?
Okay. Sorry. What are you doing?
Just seeing if I can find this cure or something.
Oh, okay, why don't you come with me and my friends?
Okay.
Come on.
Is the monster gone? Yeah, but I found a couple of more friends.
Hello.
Hi, I am his big brother.
He's not. I'm his big brother.
Oh, this is my little brother.
I think you two can get along.
I don't really know his name. Do you have any good names for him?
Ooh, Cutie.
That's like a dog name.
No, oh.
I have an idea! Hunter! You like that? I got a good name. The name could be 69.29.
bad.
Don't worry. I got it.
Why we name him? Little boy.
That again, that's a dog name.
Why does it not? Why does it care?
Well, it's a human being. What we should
Colin.
Call Colin. Colin. What type of name is that?
Well, because, you know.
Okay, little brother. I guess we can call him that.
Yay. Yeah.
Yeah.
You're really little to be a big brother. Okay, guys, we can't be chattering around. We don't know when those two can come back.
Yeah, probably not. You know what? Let's go to my house.
Oh, you have a house?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Is this the house?
Yep, it is the house.
Come on. Whoa.
Dun, dun, dun. I'm
afraid of heights.
Don't be scared. Just come in the house. Forward to safety.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's safe. I'm going to my house. Whoa.
Just ignore the gadgets. I'm just trying to make my new...
This place is amazing.
I know. I'm just trying to...
I've never been in a house before.
I'm just trying to get...
Whoa.
The right materials.
Oh, this is cool.
The right materials to get... The right materials to get the vaccine ready.
Do you want help?
Is there any other people that are smart here?
Well, maybe you can use an imposter for the vaccine. Imposter DNA.
Well, that's going to be harder.
Take some DNA.
Okay. Now we just need... Ah, here it is.
Oh, you got it?
Mm-hmm.
Good. All right, now put it in the thingy. Okay, you got it now, right?
Yep. Ah, what's stuck in this? Thanks. Press.
Hey, everyone, I got us some food.
Yay. Also, I think...
I also got you Pop-Tarts.
I know.
French toast sticks.
All right, we just need somebody to drink it.
Well, it has to be somebody who has the virus, right? I know who it is. Hey!
Hold on. I gotta put this back in the vial. No.
Okay, I'm gonna lead him over here.
Pop.
It's working!
It's working!
Ugh, what happens?
I missed you.
I missed you too.
Dang, you're little.
I know.
That vaccine must have made you really little.
Yeah, probably.
Hey, why don't we stop talking and eat?
Yeah. You have done it this time, but next time I'll kill you for sure.
What? Yellow, I think that vaccine...
Me, orange.
No, I'm talking to yellow.
Oh.
Yellow, I think that vaccine didn't do what you thought. I think it just separates the imposter from the crewmate.
Oh.
Well, good thing that if I do that, then I'm probably going to die.
Oh, phew. So, at least we didn't get into you.
Mm-hmm.
And perfect time for, num 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 num. Nom 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 nom. Good.
I'm gonna try some of this. Orange, what are you gonna eat?
I don't know.
Ooh, what's this vaccine?
No. Don't drink that. Don't.
There's nothing in there, though.
Oh, well, just don't try to touch your lips on that point. You can, there's still some in there. Please, I can't lose you again.
Wait a minute.
Not like last
time. Does it reform the imposter with the crewmate?
Yeah, it separates the imposter from the crewmate. But if you do it again, then I'm pretty sure that you're going to die. Because you're not half imposter, half crewmate. So yeah. I wouldn't try that. Anyways! What do you guys want to do?
I don't know, but I want to eat.
Okay, I guess we're just going to have to wait.
Calm down. We'll get him later.
Huh? What was... I'm sure it's nothing.
No problem.
I'm so glad my life is about to form right back to its normal state.
The final and last episode.
All right. Are we ready to get rid of this vaccine and give it to everyone?
Yeah, but I don't have the juice anymore. I only have this.
What is it?
It's water.
Well, how is that supposed to help everyone?
Let me try on this test subject.
That whatever you do,
you know the camera's on, right?
Yeah.
The final and last episode.
Okay, I have a little bit more cure left.
Okay, is there anybody else that we need to cure?
Yes, we need to cure Green.
Yeah, but Green doesn't have the virus.
He does. He's right there.
The final and last episode.
Okay. The final and last episode. Okay. Is everyone ready and set?
Yes, I got the cure left.
Okay. Now, who wants to do the job of, trying to find them?
I will.
Okay, you do that, and we'll just stay here, ready to attack.
Okay.
Ready at any point, at any time. Yep, ready at any point and any time.
How would you do that without me? You need your big brother.
Really? Can you shut up? I'll help you then.
I'll show you all. I'll show everyone.
Okay, try to pick me up then. That's the first step.
Move out my way. I can do it! I can!
You try.
Man, I wish someone can help me.
Shh, don't worry. You can talk? Yeah, just don't worry about it. I got you.
Alright.
Shall I?
All right, that's bloopers for you. All right, so let's do this. Is everyone ready and set?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
I am too.
All right, go get them.
We got this.
Are you ready, Orange?
Hey guys,
Eat some of the cure. Eat the cure. Eat this.
You'll never get me.
Okay, you ready for my super awesome cool thing?
You know it.
3, 2, 1. Holy brother!
What?
Now keep him holding. Keep him. Keep him on.
Lava spray.
Oh no! I got him! I got him! Hey, eat some of this.
Orange attack. That doesn't work on me because I am the virus.
What are you doing?
I'm ready for nothing. I'm gonna. Do you wanna do it with me?
Anything for you.
Alright, let's go. Oh, you're doing the fight with me, I see.
Yeah, we got. Amber, we have a little someone.
Yeah.
To help us out.
Let's do this!
Wait! I want to help you guys!
Oh god.
Sorry, Sixfoot. You can't. You can't do it.
No! Oh, bro, I need. Please!
I'm sorry.
No! I can't have you die!
One day you have to learn that I can handle myself by myself. And that sometimes you need to stare at it.
No! Big bro, please! Just because you can talk doesn't mean anything. Please!
Sorry, sis. But it has to happen. Alright, who's ready?
I'm ready.
You'll never get me!
Come on! Let's do this! Together!
Yeah!
Get off of me!
But!
Never in a million years will I let this happen! Never! Black Splinge!
Go!
Alright, take this! Huh? Are you okay?
Sometimes you need a splatter! What's that gonna do?
What? I'm stuck!
Only me and you!
Me and you! Both, my friend! It's just me! Follow me? Oh, heck no. This ain't happening today. and I'm gonna throw it! I'm dying! I'm gonna die!
My secrets! No!
No! No!
Don't mess with
me. Why would you do this? We can rule the world together!
Dude, I'm the Raider Orange.
And this is the regular me!
Baby, can you help me?
Help me! No, just, no, don't worry about it. Save the world.
Okay.
Without me. Oh no, I can't even cry. Am I supposed to cry? If I cry, then I die. Hey, at least it's worth it, so you can live. In heaven, Dad.
Oh.
I'll say hi to you, Dad, in heaven.
Come on.
I got this.
Give up now.
Get the vaccine.
All right.
You're over and done with. Your job is done.
Yeah.
No, please. No! 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 I'll get my revenge! One day!
We did save the world!
I think I'm crying.
Why are you crying?
I don't know why.
It's maybe because...
No! I don't want to be in the vaccine!
Are you turning back to normal? Oh, you're good. You're back to normal.
No, I don't want to be back to normal. I want to be like that. And don't make me feel strong.
Okay, just...
My sister!
Okay. Sis! I'm so sorry. I should have done that. My skills were just...
Don't worry. It's fine. We have lost some members. You have lost...
Of love, I guess. Geez, that's a lot of makeup, or whatever that is.
Probably the vaccine.
I missed you!
So did you say hi to my father?
I didn't get the chance to see him. I was still going up.
Oh.
I saw you fighting.
Yeah, good thing that.
Brother! Did you win? Brother!
Yes.
Brother, wake up! Little bro! Big bro.
I'll see you in heaven, little bro.
Well, sometimes they go and sometimes they don't.
Anyways, why don't we finish off this? Finish off our last war.
I can't turn into imposter. Vaccine. No, I don't want to be it. I don't want to be a crewmate. I want to be a normal imposter.
Sometimes it has to go.
I also got the vaccine.
Oh. Well,
we're
both normal.
Well,
I'm not normal. This is not my normal self.
I'm not supposed to be normal. I'm supposed to be an imposter. I don't
want
to be a crewmate.
Oh.
Yeah, you're right. Hey, so before my dad died, I wanted to say something to you.
What?
But I didn't have the courage to say it.
What?
I just wanted to say that I love you.
You'll never kill me off! I am the best character you could ever imagine!
Push.
Oh, no! You'll never kill me! Oh, never!
Maybe one more time I could save the world again!
No! I got this!
I'm sorry, but I need to finish him off!
Oh, I'm dying! Spare me!
I'm so sorry, but life is not as dramatic as you think it would be. Your life doesn't always become the best thing in your life that you want.
That's not true. I was born to kill!
Yeah. I was too!
No! Don't do this! I beg of you, spare me!
Please.
I just wanted to live.
No!
I wanted to live too, but sometimes you don't get what you want in life.
I'll be there with you.
Bye, Orange.
Bye,
Sis. You're my boyfriend and whatever.
You, why? Wouldn't you want to live? Not kill yourselves?
At least it's gonna be, you're bad, so you're gonna go down.
Yeah.
We saved the world from you.
Yep. At least we did. This is not over. It's not over. Please. Stay in there. Don't come out. Stay.
You know you're just gonna kill us, right?
No, I'm not. Because there's something you don't know about me. I was an inventor too.
Guess what?
And we will live. Are they alive?
Yeah.
They're alive! Come out! No! They're gonna die again! Guys, just chillax, calm down, be warm, think of warmth, warmth. That's all you need to think about. I got this, sis.
Ugh.
Get on me.
Okay.
Come on.
All right. We're here.
So wet.
What are we doing here?
You'll see.
We call upon Puppet Master!
Yes. Puppet, we need your assistance. Please, heal them. Bring them gifts. I'll try.
Wait, is one of them a girl?
Yeah, she's a girl right there.
Okay.
These are the only two I can find.
Wait, what is happening? What are we gonna do?
Yeah.
You're going into those bodies. Well, one of you are. Well, no, two of you are. I mean, yeah, two of you are.
Yeah, this is the only way you guys can survive. Until we find a way to get back something.
Okay.
Can I ask you a question, though?
Yeah.
How do you know this guy?
Listen, let's just say I used to be someone.
That helped.
Okay, get in! Well, don't get in. Just sit on them. We'll find a body for you later. Pull the trigger.
Your pleasure. And I will.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
I feel weird.
We did it. Let's go home.
Yeah, let's go home.
Wait, we don't even have a home. Let's just go.
Okay.
Find a home.
Come back here when you guys are ready.
Well, we did our part, didn't we?
Yes, we did.
So what do you want to do now, little bro?
Well, first thing, we should probably go and find a way to, you know, live. I mean, I'm an imposter, and yeah.
Well, maybe we can both live, both as imposters.
Yeah, let's go.
Don't worry.
I'll make you proud and happy.
I need to be creative.